Nikki Adams, I'm from the English Collective of Prostitutes, and we're here outside Parliament protesting against a proposal to ban online prostitution sites, because if they do that, we'll be forced into more danger. We will end up, some of us will end up on the street where it's more dangerous, some of us will be pushed into the hands of exploitative bosses, and we can't screen clients or be in touch with each other in the same way as we can now. So don't ban the online sites.
I feel like